A Northeast Albuquerque man and his two dogs without a home today after their RV went up in flames. Crews responded to the RV park on Skyline Road east of Juan Thabo after 2 this morning. Viewer video shows thick smoke and flames shooting up in the air. AFR says they had this down in 11 minutes and confirmed the RV's owner and his two dogs got out safely. Officials haven't said the cause, but say it was an accident.